story that takes place right here in Berry Bitty City.
Am I in it, Blueberry? And me?
And me?
We're all in it.
Oh.
It's called The Berry Long Winter. Now, you might think this all happened on a winter's night, but it didn't. No.
It was a winter's day,
you might think it was cold, but it wasn't. No. It was as warm as spring. Everywhere you looked, winter was deepening. Now, you might think everyone would be happy, but they weren't. Wonderful winter fashions designed and then displayed, and no one's even tried or barely seen or tried them on. And now I have to take them all down.
Mister!
Hi, Raspberry!
Oh, hi! Did you come to buy some wonderful winter fashion?
Well, we were looking for something not more
springy. That's what I was afraid of. Well, I better get busy designing my spring one. And all over town, that's how it was. The early spring caught everyone by surprise.
Blueberry, you said your story was about winter.
And it is.
How can it be winter when it's warm?
Well, you'll just have to be patient and see what happens. And so it was that lots of folks were sad to see winter turn warm. Lots of folks. But not everyone. Here you go. Hot chocolate? You should have ordered lemonade.
Yeah, ice cold lemonade. Haven't you noticed the heat outside?
What's so wrong with an early spring?
Everything. My store is overstocked with fruit